Kareena didn't want to become a mother. Kareena Kapoor Khan is facing serious problems in her career nowadays. She is not the leading lady of Bollywood anymore. According to news, Kareena blames her personal life for ruining her career. Yes, Kareena thinks that her career started going down only after marriage. Her married life is the reason of her downfall. Kareena has been trying a lot for her Bollywood comeback after becoming mother. She is eager to get back her position in Bollywood. But she is not able to make any mark in Bollywood these days. And that is making this actress frustrated. According to reports, Kareena thinks becoming a mother was her biggest mistake. And she thinks that audiences do not like her anymore only because she is a mother now. Kareena was aware of this fact and that is why she never wanted to become a mother. You heard it right. Kareena didn't want to get pregnant immediately after getting married. Kareena was addicted to her career and Bollywood stardom and was not ready to become a mother. Her husband Saif wanted to have a child and that's why he convinced Kareena to take a baby and Kareena had no choice. Kareena loves Taimur so much, then why didn't she want to get pregnant? She knows that having a child can damage the career of an actress. Aishwarya went on a long break after she gave birth, but Kareena didn't want that. Kareena didn't want her career to get over like Aishwarya's career. Kareena knew that after giving birth to a child, her career will go down drastically. After her marriage and pregnancy, Kareena's career went down. Kareena isn't getting that much offers for films or important characters anymore. She is even going to make her television debut with a dance reality show. Actresses like Shilpa Shetty made TV debut after their Bollywood career was over. So Kareena's TV debut is hinting that her Bollywood career is soon ending. Kareena wanted to wait a few more years before she got pregnant. There is no doubt that Kareena loves Taimur, but she is also upset as her career is almost over. Well, we hope Kareena's career will come back on track soon.